Greetings, this is Vlodril and welcome back to Let's Play Endless Space 2. Where? I loaded the game and there was a bug that wouldn't let me progress because it wouldn't find a specific colonized system. I tried a saved bug, nothing. I tried 2-3 saves bugs, nothing. Fortunately, my last save, which was about an hour from where the previous video ended, was okay. So I had to restart. I did the combat pretty quickly. I just started colonizing gas giants again. These guys gave me a truce. They lost the war. I accepted, and this is the message I got. I guess maybe they didn't have another place. I don't know. Anyway, so our sort of back to where we left off. A bit further back, but good enough, I guess. Unfortunately, yeah. Early access, so bugs are expected, although that almost finished my let's play right there. Hopefully we won't get that again. Alright, let's keep exploring this anomalies. This just pop up, by the way, because you keep getting, or I keep getting new discoveries, and the discoveries I'm getting right now, apart from allowing me to colonize planets, are also about finding new curiosities, so that's why they weren't there before. All right, what else? Good enough. So now it's the time to explore, since we have peace. I need to go around and meet the other races, etc. See where they are, although not with my main fleet. I need to make some patrollers and have them just go out and patrol everything. Where's my third fleet? Oh, here. Let's make a couple of explorers so I can send them out to automatically explore the universe for me. I think I'm doing pretty well. Well, we'll see. Some antimatter. Get some loot. Plus 2 production, plus 2 money, not bad, per person. New bonus. Ah, United Empire is back on top, good. Have a lot of pacifists suddenly, I'm not sure why. Since all my main are... Actually, I only have 3 pacifists. But the latest... Lexon had a lot of them, so that's kinda weird. Alright, let's see. Plus 30. Plus 15. Let's go plus 30, yes. Yeah, if only I knew how to do that. We definitely need more food here. Alright, auto explorer, where is it? There we go. Cool. Let them go out and search while I guard my territories. Alright, I am making things everywhere. These guys aren't too happy. These guys aren't too happy. Let's see if we can do something about that. Everybody else is cool. Missing technology, crust engineering, yes, I remember. I think I got you last time, right? Where should I set you? Let's see, Sadai has someone, Kran has someone, Virak also has someone. It'd be nice if you could see that it has a government from outside. Grafias doesn't have someone. Alright. Confirm. Nothing here. Cool. Move the fleets. I love this music. It was in the previous Endless games too. So we'll defend. We'll also defend. You should be already defending. Okay. So that's our three fleets, and we leave the patrols to explore. Now, the number of major faction home star systems you own. I'm first on Supremacy and Conquest, and Science, and Score and Wonder, and I'm third on Economy, but who cares? I think I'm doing pretty well. I wonder if I should have put it on a higher difficulty. Was there a difficulty setting? I don't remember. If I do another playthrough after this one, I might put it on a harder one, see how things change. Although usually AI tends to cheat in strategy games when you put a higher difficulty instead of, you know, making better decisions. Alright, can't do anything here. I'm still losing money. Don't have so many fleets. I only have three huge fleets. I guess I do have a lot of fleets. And everything is already spec'd for money, so not a lot I can do. Oh yeah, I want to remove the... Let's try something else. No. Maybe. Minus 10 per health, no. That's not bad, but minus 1 per person. That's a lot of... No. We'll go for Safe Skies Bill. Which is... In 3 systems, basically I get plus 25. I think it's better than that. Cannot abolish force laws. Oh, okay. Cannot abolish either of those laws. So I can't pass another one then. Okay. Thanks, game. I still don't have the colony. And I'm still not sure how the hell you get the system development, so... Okay. Alright, this is finishes, so... Let's get some system improvement. No. I wish there was a way to... Yeah, so that better. There is a way, but I keep forgetting. Alright, all the production is consumed and 25 of it converted into... Oh, this is the infinite. So this is what you do when you don't actually have something to build. Can I do that for money? Trained company, Yeah, let's make that too. I think I need more production, really. I do need some money though, so... Where's that blank? Don't really need military unlocks right now. That will do. That will do big. What about the crust? Where is it? Oh, it's over there. Can't even get to it. Okay. Damn, I have nothing over here. Okay. Start with the settlement and build everything else, I guess. In a gazillion years. Let's start with that first and then everything else. Alright. I want to say these guys aren't that big, but they have both their. And there, I think they are pretty big. It's the same civilization at least. Kadim. They should be the same civilization. Civilian ships destroyed. Kadim has destroyed a civilian fleet. How dare you? Alright, I guess we're going to go with Kadim. How dare you? Huh. I can't do expeditions here, but there are. Okay, I don't have the appropriate. Okay. I was wondering why. Alright, since we're gonna go for war again, let's make some more manpower. We're gonna need it probably. Cool. Wait, is that minus? I'm not sure that you can consider that negative effect, but all right. It's something that has production, not only money, but here no production, so okay. Do we have anything new? No. There is no more slot, so don't care. Alright, it's time for war. These guys have balls, decided to attack me. Alright, well, my fleets are close, so I'll hit that. And I'll take with that fleet that. And then I'll start getting the left side. The right side. Next turn, though. Work. Researching the commercial frameworks technology has paved the way for developing trade routes across your empire. Yeah, I'll wait. Damn, I need food here. All right, now where are you? Oh, can only build one headquarters. I should build that in my main area then, not where I was building it. Lyra. Where the hell is Lyra? Lyra. Alright, you guys, stop being angry. No one else? No. Okay. Get some fighting. Oh, he left. Yeah, that's not gonna work. You think you can attack me and leave? You're sadly mistaken. Is that not even colonizable? Well, it's not colonized by them. That's interesting. Okay. Must be a planet here. But I can't see it now. We'll have to wait next turn. Level 10. What are you? Okay. Trade company subsidiary that will allow a trade route to be established. The more systems the trade route passes through, the more profitable the route. Trade routes that pass through unfriendly systems may be subject. Okay. Thank you. Alright, let's see. Kran is where I built the first one. The HQ. So... let's try Kran and... man, Kran is in the middle of everything. I guess we'll try Fudges. What? Didn't I already build that? That was weird. Can I build this everywhere? Let's see. I'll only build two because I'm not sure if it's a multiple thing or not. Why is this infinite? Yes, cancel it. I think the game... yeah, I did it by its own. Well, the game builds new technologies when you have nothing to build. But sometimes that's a bad thing. Obviously. Stop rebelling. I think I'll run out of whatever the hell I'm using. Yeah. Yep. What press it is? These guys are mutinous. That's not good. Why won't you love me? Alright, what the hell are you doing there? You come over here. You discovered the planet. What planet? I guess the planet Sahar is what I discovered. Where is this? Pretty far away. Okay, no one cares. Alright, let me save and I'll end the episode here for now. Thank you for watching. Hopefully we don't get another... no bugs here issue like that, because I really want to finish this playthrough. We'll see how it goes. Alpha versions and all. Thank you for watching. As usually, feel free to leave a comment if you want to, press the like button, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you next time with more Endless Space 2.